Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see the way my chat look, let me show you guys on daily. I want to show you guys something on daily. This is daily time frame. So you can check here, I've red marked this block. So I'm expecting market to come to this level so that I can buy again. So anyway, but if you can check from this level, since market drop, get on this zone, market was just buying. But the way market was buying in a channel. Then market goes up, take out this liquidity. If you can check, this was the those levels of liquidity. Market took out this liquidity. Then check the way market took time before getting up to this level. So now one thing was there, we're supposed to understand what marketing was going. Market was targeting all this eye. So market creates a new eye, retrace again to the block here, goes up and creates a new eye. Now one thing that I discovered previously was because of the smart money strategy I'm using, they start like the order flow. So one thing you need to understand is every time when the market prints a new eye, so you need to understand how is the market going to move from this level. Is the market going to drop exactly, or the market is going to start to consolidate on this level? So you need just to understand the phase of the market. Like, as you guys know, market always have this phase. So we've got an impulsive phase, we have a correction phase, then impulsive. Sometimes this correction can come again to the down, then we have again the impulsive movement. So the good things with this is that you need to understand which phase of the market where you are in, so that you don't go to the wrong side of the market. If you can check maybe this side here, if you know how many people, how much they lose on this level, you will never believe. Because I know this level here killed people that from that 3 days. Check this 3 days how market was buying. But check how market was going up and check how market is dropping. You see the difference. Here market is just dropping like crazy. Remember, this is daily. So when you are on this level, then what you need to understand is okay, how am I gonna approach the market? Because market already created a new eye. And check the new eye is there. So now you shift maybe to H4. Shift maybe to H4. Try to understand what is happening in H4. So you see market is consolidating on H4. Then you move maybe to your H1. Try to get something from H1. Because you know, okay, where the phase market is right now. Like, according to me, since I know which phase market is playing in, then this is now I apply the Wyckoff theory so that I understand when to get in and when to exit in this market. Okay, the strategy, the other strategy I'm using with the market, how I approach the market, you know. So every time you see market return to the block, I can buy, took out the eye. Then maybe I collect my profit here. I come again to this zone because this is the block again. Buy again, targeting this eye, took the eye again. Markets come down to take out this liquidity. Then here, you know, markets return to this level. And for me, I'm gonna check yourself. That also strategy is good. Then I wanted something also to apply to the same strategy so that it can be a strong strategy. When I wanna approach the market, I'm approaching the market with confidence. I try the Falcon strategy, you know, try so many different strategy, and I discover that the strategy I'm using, of this strategy, they're going together because all is pure price action. So so as many strategy as you can get outside there, try to combine two or three strategy, then create one that is going to be your strategy. The reason of that is don't use the strategy like most of the people they're using, because at the end of the day, you realize like we have so many people that they are losing in the same strategy. You have other people, they are making a lot of money in the same strategy. The reason is people, they have already understand that one strategy alone cannot make you money, but they combine maybe two or three strategy in one to create a strong one, so that when they approach the market, then they know, okay, here I'm gonna buy and I'm gonna sell. So if you can check my chart, the way it looks here, you see there are so many stuff that I've already wrote on the chart, because I was following these things for so long. If you can check on my previous video, there is a video I did about this one here. Then today I just want to make it also clear about how I was approaching the market on this. And also one of the reasons is because the last video, the mouse that was not showing. I don't know what went wrong, but I hope today is gonna show. So if you can check, market was coming from down, market is buying with a pressure of going up. Then we get on this level. This PSY, it's called preliminary supplier. Anyway, if you want to know all these names, yeah, to the end of this video, I'm sure I'm going to write where you need to get this. Can you just go like on Google? You can type only Wyckoff theory. You find all these things that are there with the logic behind it and how you need to apply them. You see even the schematic is there also. So if you can check here, we've got to this level here. This level to us already shows something like we're gonna have a change in this market. You can even check if you're using volume, because me, I don't like indicators, but I know if this strategy, you need a volume, try to understand when the market is expanding, when the volume is increasing, and when the volume is decreasing. So you know all those stuff. Then according to me, because I understand this logic behind, I know already this level here, this is a preliminary supplier, already show me like, okay, now the buy momentum is almost close to the end. Remember this level here, this is the level of liquidity. If you can check on the left side, this is the level of liquidity where markets want to change the direction, because already take out, we took out the previous eye, we create a new eye. Now market is trying to get a direction. So when markets print, then if you can check, market went up, create a new eye after taking the previous eye. This is what we call a buy climbers. So you can see market create this BC, then market drop. So in market drop and create a new like in between on this range, market creates a new low, and this low it's called auto reaction. Then market rally again up. So why market rally up? Because market is going up to test this level, try to see if it's gonna cross over or if it's gonna continue down, you know. So all this movement here, it's called distribution. So the distribution is there. Just sometimes the distribution can change to be, because you are coming from down, you see this one become reaccumulation at the end of the day, because the phase that we are seeing more and we consider more is this phase C and phase D, because this is where all the stuff is happening, where market is taking a proper direction. Then you can check market come down. Market come down after taking out this auto reaction, market creates a sign of weakness. You see, market creates a sign of weakness, then push again up. So after the sign of weakness, then we go up. We take out this buy climax. We take it out. Then here we create an uptrust. You see, after creating an uptrust, then market starts coming down. Market starts coming down, come down, get on this level, come again for a retest, come and test this zone here. Then when we test this zone, we fail to come down here. So it's like there is a fight here. People, they start collecting their profit. You know, people that have been buying, they start collecting profit. Already start showing us the presence of sellers. They want to sell the market. Then markets get on this level because of the block. You see, we've got another block here that was run to take out this eye. Check market here, take out this eye. Then how do you take your trades? Sometimes you don't have a test. You can see market from this this level start and create a new low, like a higher low, then market drop. But here we've got even a test. So markets return again to come and test this level. You can either place your entry from this test.